ready to go. Game two. Great to have you with us here on National Hockey Night in our continuing coverage of the Stanley Cup playoffs and exclusive coverage here tonight. While Detroit's averaging 3.77. Callahan! Save made by Belfort. Dallas has to battle that. Tatisov giving chase into the zone with Brian Strulin behind him. Oscar played it around. Marshall to intercept. Tomas Holstrom just gets taken down. Physical play continues here. Good takedown by Craig Ludwig and cleared out again.
This is that controlled desperation I was talking about. Guys like Darian Hatcher and Craig Ludwig.
Oh, that's good. Hit Madonna. Madonna going by him. Made it look a little worse than it was, but he did get hit. Kozlov brings it in. Vyacheslav Kozlov turned Chambers. Langenbrunner near side. Langenbrunner's got an edge here. Langenbrunner got shut down. Spatterdahl's going to save. Verbeek tipped it in on. He goes back into the middle. Madonna on the far side. Madonna leads it. Greg Adams. Adams shot. Stop! Deflected off a defenseman's stick. Holstrom trying to move it in. Holstrom looking into the middle. Holstrom centered, short, score! What a setup for Kozlov! The most unsung hero of the Detroit Red Wings so far. And he puts it on the board, and it's 2-1. Maltby moving it in. Maltby centered, knocked away by Belfort. Loose in behind the net. Jam up there, and still loose, still sitting. Big charge by Maltby. He missed everybody. A retaliatory penalty coming. Short play, Belfort, Larionov. And here's the whistle. The original penalty is going to go against Dallas.
And Gary, after the original, it's going to be on Craig Ludwig. It looked like he dropped his glove and started pounding away on Kurt Malkin.
Instead, he hit the board.
And the boards have a little bit of give here. There he is. He missed and hit the board, so can't call him for one there. But Ludwig came up with a straight left under the chin, then the right forearm, and then look at this. Check this out. And he was throwing punches. I don't know what got him so riled. I didn't pick it up on that replay, but something had to happen there. Well, that's officially mauled.
Larionov behind the net. Larionov centered, but hit the back of the net. They rolled it in on Belfort to get a face on.
Boy, a good play, too. Oh, looky here now.
Eddie Belfort's involved in this.
With Shanahan, and that is Richard Matvichuk that got himself a Bronco ride on the back of Shanahan. Look how strong Shanahan is. He just threw Richard Matvichuk off into the ice. Detroit's getting a snarl going now. Remember, Dallas came out and really out-hit the Detroit Red Wings in the first period. But now Detroit is hungry for that tying goal. And they've got blockers and jammers out there. When you've got Marty Lapointe out there and Brendan Shanahan, you've got some power forward that can also score.
For the point, Zubov. Zubov the shot wide. Good screen set up. Five good. Doing battle with Langenbrunner and Verbeek. And he took him down. Oscar's going to get a penalty. Picked up by Eiserman. Held in, intended for Guy Carboneau, blocked by Larionov. Carboneau picks it up. Carboneau looking in front for Lean. Lean shot! Save made by Osgood! Saved by Osgood, deflected Lean again, and Osgood back for Shanahan to Lidstrom. He's got some room. Lidstrom shot! Save made, Belfort! Eiserman shot! Belfort knocks it away! Pedano can't clear, but puts it over. So the penalty goes to Larionov on the trip at 8:28. Power play number five coming up for Dallas. Strip to the puck. Brought in by Murphy. Murphy shot. Save made. And there goes the net. Murphy had a chance to tie the game on the intercepted center, but Eddie Belfort denied. Kurt Mullen. Up the near side, Madonna. Mike Madonna. The move. The shot. The save by Osgood. 18 seconds left to go in the third period. Dallas getting a quick change. Fedorov cleared it. Thank you. Hawks will even this series at one apiece as this game is over.